So awesome. An elementary school found a creative way to celebrate Black History Month. Students at Pine Valley Elementary dressed up as historical figures and participated in a living version of a wax museum. The school has been holding this event for the past 14 years. It's always a big hit with all of the students in the school.